Over the years, Walt Disney Studios has taken us on unforgettable journeys, from under the sea in The Little Mermaid to an enchanted castle in Beauty and the Beast, and into a whole new world with Aladdin. Now, for the summer of 1994, Disney animators will take you deep into the wilds of Africa for Disney's 32nd all-new full-length animated feature, The Lion King. It's an extraordinary original story about a heroic young cub named Simba, destined to become king of the jungle. To create a cast of realistic animal characters, Disney's artists drew inspiration for their work by sketching and studying the real things. Some of their subjects were even invited right into the studio.
Big kid.
With 7 original songs by pop superstar Elton John and Aladdin's Academy Award-winning lyricist Tim Rice, The Lion King will take you on a journey to a dazzling new world of adventure. Fifty years ago, Walt Disney created a motion picture masterpiece that would become one of the greatest films of all time and brought to life characters known and loved the world over.
Good piece of wood, too.
Now, that timeless classic is on video cassette. It's Walt Disney's one and only Pinocchio. Pinocchio, the story of the wooden puppet who wanted to become a real boy.
I'm going to school.
The stuff, Pinocchio.
And set off on a fantastic adventure with a very special friend.
Cricket's the name.
Jiminy Cricket.
Hi, diddle-dee-dee. A night is life for me.
Pinocchio.
What happened?
With its unforgettable characters.
Would you like to be Pinocchio's conscience?
Uh-huh.
Its memorable moments. And its wonderful music. No family should be without the masterpiece that's touched the hearts of millions.
You are a real boy.
And now, this magical movie is on video cassette.
I think it's swell.
It's the last time this century you can own Walt Disney's classic, Pinocchio, for anyone who's ever wished upon a star. And now, our feature presentation.
From a land, from a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam. Where it's flat and immense and the heat is intense. It's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right. Come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, neat Arabian moons. A fool off his guard could fall and fall hard out there on the dunes.